fire. Then we got the engineers just jamming today. You guys came at a good time.
Ships that go sailing somewhere behind the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'll go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. We'll meet beyond the shore, we'll kiss just like before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing.
Sounding really lifelike.
Thank you. That's what we tried to do.
Yeah, that's very good. My name is Peter Bruninger. What's your name?
My name is Philippe Wattel.
Hi, Philippe. How are you?
Fine.
What do you have in the room here today?
Well, we brought our latest digital source, which is a streamer, but basically it's a computer, which has been optimized for sound reproduction. The hardware level and at the software level. I mean, it is really, it's only playing one track at a time, and that's why you have this clarity and this sound stage. And all the stress of the searches for the music, etc., is done on the client side, which basically the client say, hey, find me a file, open it, load it in RAM 100%, no buffering, play it, close it, and that's it.
That's it. Mm-hmm.
And so it's a very low, very clean power. We make our own power supply, filters. So basically, the source, as we know in audio, is very important. However, in the computer field, people think that a computer is a computer is a computer, and it's not true.
It's not so, no.
No, we even made some measurement with USB cables. It has also a USB cleaner in it, a board, custom board for that, which you may or want to use or not. And that's it. And we try to get as many details as possible, but respecting the tonality of the instruments, to not to sound artificial.
Mm. Where are you based out of?
Malta, but we do the design in R&D in Greece or in Malta, depending. So.
And your company is MusiChi.
MusiChi.
Yes.
Yeah, like MusiChi or music and Tai Chi.
Yeah, understand. Beautiful. That's nice. Yeah. And let's invite the speaker manufacturer over.
Here is.
Thank you very much.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You. Hi, my name is Peter Bruninger. What's your name?
I'm Rox.
Hi, Rox. How are you?
Hi, I'm good.
You are located in Taiwan?
Yeah, I'm located in Taiwan.
Beautiful speakers. Tell us about the technology.
Okay. For the speakers, we don't talk about technologies because they don't have any very high technology inside the speakers. We just choose a very nice drivers and choose very nice tweeter, but the core technology of the speaker is the crossover. We designed a crossover by ourselves, and our crossover is very unique because we only use three components inside the speakers. That was a very unique design for the speakers in the market. And also the cabinet is very solid design. Also made in one of famous factory in Taiwan. And we try to make our sound very balanced. When I say balance, it's not only focused on any range of music. Like some other speakers, they maybe only focus on the mid range, or they only focus on the bass. But we try to make our sound very, very balanced. So when you listen to any kind of music, you will listen to all the details of the music. That's why we want to represent to our customers.
That's what I heard in that track we played. It was really nice.
Thank you.
Yep, really nice, dynamic and natural sound.
Yeah, thank you.
That's great. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.